everyone, my name is Jin Kim. I go to Modern Elementary School. I am in grade 3. I am 10 years old. The name of this book is A Visit to the City. The main characters of this book are the EPG school students. The story starts on a holiday as we EPG students go to the city. We say, come on, get on the train. We are going to the city. The train is going under a bridge into a tunnel and over a river. We are now in the big city. There are many cars. We now go to the park. We see a lake and many boats. Then we go to a new museum to see old things. We see an old car, a long dress, and some beautiful pictures. We then take the Sky Train. The people below look small. We are hungry. We go to the market and buy fruit. It is 7 o'clock. It is time to go home. All of the EPG students had a great time. I like this story because it is fun. The students had a great time in the city, at the park, at the museum, and on the Sky Train. Do you like the city too?
Yes, I do. Do you like the city?
Yes, I do.
Why?
Because I like the big park.
Good.
The moral of this story is we should always have a good time. Thank you for listening to my speech presentation.